Okie doke. It's partly cloudy, but it was sunny for a little while at least. Got some sunlight in. It's -4. It's supposed to go on the plus side this afternoon, but we'll see. We'll see. Looks like my package, my pot, is going to be here on Thursday, which is an inconvenience because that's the day we usually go out. So I'll probably end up missing coffee unless it comes a day early. And half the time when it's pure later, it did come a day early. So there's a 50-50 chance then, isn't there? Anyways, I'm watching B-rate horror movies, and they are very B-rate, to say the least. Reviews will be coming up this afternoon. There should be six of them in total. Yeah. Anyways, I didn't get the laundry done last night because I had a fire flare from hell. I was covered in itchy. I actually had red blotches all over me. And I had a severe headache, and my eyes were just burning. They were reacting to something, and they were burning really bad. So I just ended up going to bed early instead. So no laundry. And I didn't think about getting at it early this morning because I was up about 6 o'clock, and I didn't think to get down there and do the laundry early. So, oh well. And in the daytime, it's always busy, so I'm just not gonna probably head down around 8 o'clock tonight and do it. Hopefully, there won't be many people in there, if any. I usually was the only one doing it at night, but it seems that a whole bunch of people do it at night now, so you know. Oh well, and every single time I've gone down in the daytime, there's all the machines are being used, so that's kind of a write-off, not even worth trying. Other than that, there is nothing going on today. Do have to cook more bean mix today. I'm on the last of my bean mix, so I'm gonna have to cook more of it up for the next couple of days. You betcha. So, laundry and cooking. Anyways, have a good day, eh? And keep smiling.